Alrighty, boys. We is killing the streets of Columbus, Ohio. We are down here with Shorty Moto. Who's that guy? Who's that guy?
Hey!
Oh! What are you doing?
This Christ. Oh, bitch.
Oh, he almost died right there. Shorty apparently doesn't think that the rules apply to him and fucking over here. How did that almost happen? Not even sure. Still haven't figured out who this crazy guy in second place is.
Speed wobble! I'm going so fast!
So who is this guy? Oh!
I don't know.
It's Rookser!
Hello, I'm a random stranger!
Rookser made the journey all the way up from Louisville, Kentucky. He is here to help me shoot a video, which I don't know if you'll have already seen it yet, or if it's to be determined. But
I'm about to shoot some cream ropes into Shorty's ass.
Oh, please don't touch my ass.
But we are down here in Columbus, Ohio for the OMRL race, the Ohio Mini Racing League. They race XR100s, Grom, Z125s, Supermotos on essentially a go-kart track. And Rookser has graciously came up to help me shoot some B-roll.
Oh, man.
Hopefully, he'll get some videos as well for his channel. So I will link his channel in the description as always. YouTube.com/Rookser, I'm sure.
Yes!
That's what you look like, an idiot, Shorty. I didn't realize how goofy. With no
Fucking bro.
Dude, I'm about to get, hold on, do some gay ass look at my front camera. Thank you.
What's up?
What's up? We gonna pick up a friend? Nope.
Is that the new H2? SX?
Bicentennial Park is what he said.
Kill him! Fucking come, bro!
Bro, go.
Did he just try to do a burnout and just revved his engine, or?
No, I think he was just revving. I would have loved you dumped the clutch and set that bitch in the intercept.
Alright, Shorty, we don't get to go turning left whenever the fuck we feel like it.
So. There he goes!
So let's let's wait for the oncoming traffic to go ahead and pass through the intersection. Yeah! I'd stop too if I was gonna hit a fucking motorcyclist.
I don't know! Oh, how's that bad?
Do you know where we're going, Shorty?
Fuck no.
Where the fuck I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Just going where I think he fucking told me. We're supposed to go, okay, so you guys know as much as I do. We
I'm not even from Ohio. I know the least.
Okay, we're going until we see a road that says High Street, and then we head south.
You know, yesterday was 420, right?
Yeet!
So we're going to High Street on National Drug Test Day.
No!
Hello!
Oh, man, ass cramp on both sides!
I can fix that.
I'm gonna do a stoppie! I'm not gonna endo! Here we go!
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Oh. I'll do a stoppie. Ready?
Yeet! Yeet!
There's a lot of people outside, surprisingly.
Hey, nice ass!
That was a dude.
Hey, nice ass!
Starting to get into like
goon mode. Oh shit.
Oh god. Okay. Alright, you stop now. You stop quick.
But I'm trying to think, we probably shouldn't be locking our brakes up every stoplight.
Today, Junior?
That same one now.
I'm not really going to pick up any chicks in my 1994 starter jacket, am I?
Especially how it says Cleveland on it.
Yeah!
We're Columbus.
This is short north. This is what he was talking about.
Oh, it is short north. What the fuck, they got to get short?
I'm fucking blowing everything up. I have been in a fender bender, you mother bitch! You motherfucker! I was like, wait a minute, my kickstand's not that far out. Okay, right, I should bike off. Oh, eco mode! Eco mode, boys. Eco mode.
Rooster got off his fucking bike. Oh boy. Shit's going fast, dude. Kicking it in the gear.
Eco mode not work.
Short
hello, pretty lady. Pretty lady. Pretty lady. The light turns green and then you walk. Wow, I don't want to take you for a ride. You dumb as hell, bro. Hello, can I pee in butthole? Why does light turn green? I can never get answer from pretty lady. Nice boobies. Dude, she had the most fucked up face. She was so offended. Dude, that bitch is gonna go to her safe space now. Hey, lady, where was your shirt at? Show me titties and I do wheelie. You pop boob out. No wheelie for you. Okay, you go now. Proceed with caution. You very pretty lady.
What?
And you pretty too. I like your penis.
Very handsome. Just like you, man.
Oh, the fucking motherfucker.
The fuck you got a box of kills for me, bro. I fucking hit the gear. We're good.
Damn it.
Good job.
Take your
that's
way.
A deer. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. Don't throw it. I thought someone was gonna jump.
Hey, let me get a swig.
What? Hello?
Is that some good shit? Let me get a sip.
What's in the cup?
What are you drinking? Coffee?
Oh, that is the good shit. Nope.
$10 if you turn right.
it is. Damn it.
That's a
one
way, bro.
Oh god, this is a one way!
Hello? Have I lost my teammates?
Ow! I hear you!
Where are you at?
Hello? Where are you guys at?
It is Operation Find Ruxor and... That is not them. Okay, they turned out wrong way this way. Hello? I hear you. Hi.
Oh, I see him. There he is.
Hey, where's my $10?
I give you at the store. I buy you lunch or something. I give you $10 if you turn left. Just kidding, it's one way! Fuck! I don't break law. Oh, blinker. Little medic.
Everybody needs a cone.
So, can we just all go and flip it at once and see if we can hit it all three for?
We have green erect penises.
Oh shit!
Alright, here we go. First try, bitches. Tell me you got that, Derek.
What's that?
Mine?
I don't record on cool shit. I always forget. I'm notorious for fucking that up.
Right? Hey, we're going jousting. Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Oh, he got it. I got his safety first.
The unicorn!
Watch out, those are heavy. Hey, grab one of these cones.
I'm riding a Razgul. This thing sucks.
You're just trying to get in random people's cars? That's rude.
Watch out, everyone! We got a big dick coming through!